Biomedical engineering to me is combining the aspects of medical sciences with the new technology around the world. I was really drawn by the potential of the field to come up with these innovative engineering solutions for people from all sorts of backgrounds, those here in Australia and perhaps those around the world who can't really afford the highest tech solutions. I really enjoy the practical aspect of the degree because it allows me to apply the theoretical concepts I've learned. Some of the most fun stuff I've worked on have been the Engineers Without Borders challenge in my first year and also the 3D design of a wheelchair, which is actually going to be 3D printed. One of the highlights of my degree so far has been taking part in the Engineers Without Borders challenge and as a consequence being awarded a scholarship to go to Cambodia and come up with some engineering solutions to help the communities over there. I love what I do because it has the potential to not just help people one-on-one, but on a large scale and across the world.